for all the superstars I spoke to. They said some of the most respectful fans that they've ever performed in front of.
Oh my God, it's so dangerous. Where is he at? And God knows he has to use, man.
This bout is set for one fall. Introducing first, being accompanied to the ring by Matt Stryker from Harlem, New York, weighing 487 pounds, Big Daddy V.
Goes to the 500-pound mastodon, Big Daddy V.
From Whispering Pines, North Carolina, weighing 207 pounds, Shannon Moore.
Putting out a good face here tonight, but I can guarantee you that he is hurting after that Elimination Chamber matchup this past Sunday at No Way Out. And Shannon Moore, a bit trepidatious as well, understands what he is facing as he goes into the ring against the 500-pound Big Daddy V.
And Michael, there is a 283-pound weight differential in this match. What does Shannon Moore do? How does he figure out a way to defeat Big Daddy V?
Run, use your quickness. Big Daddy V, who very upset that he was eliminated inside the Elimination Chamber this past Sunday. Cost him his opportunity at the world title at WrestleMania. And I believe Shannon Moore, maybe what Big Daddy V takes his problems out on.
I really thought the Big Daddy V did a great job of representing himself, really dominating the time that he was in the match. He did a wonderful job.
Big Daddy V, the size of a small van.
Look at it, 283 pounds is the size differential.
Shannon Moore trying to figure out how to muster some offense, and that may be the wisest thing to do. Trying to knock the big man down the side. Oh. Lasted for a split second. That was a major league side slam.
You know, Shannon Moore, he is very good in his own right, but you have to wonder what was going through his mind when he saw that.
500 pounds.
You're not a wrestler.
And boot under the throat using the complete five count from referee Mickey Henson. This is just killer. As was that.
Well, you talk about the frustration of not winning the Elimination Chamber. You're seeing Big Daddy V take it out on Shannon Moore right now.
I was almost going to use the word manhandling. That does not do justice what Big Daddy V is doing to Shannon Moore. Listen.
Oh!
That's like taking a skillet and hitting yourself in the chest with it.
The V spot, baby. Is there anybody that has improved more in the recent months than Big Daddy V?
I do not believe so. Big Daddy V has become a major player. Tossing Shannon Moore halfway across the ring as you see Big Daddy V's manager, Matt Stryker, barking and shouting instructions at the Mastodon.
I love the face on Big Daddy V. Looking like he enjoys it, smiling.
I'm almost surprised Matt Stryker can actually speak here tonight. After the Undertaker used that submission maneuver on Stryker, made him bleed from the mouth last week.
And we really heard him so far. Oh, Shannon got out of the way.
Shannon Moore rolling out of the way. And this could be the opening Moore needs. Drop kick, but it's like drop kicking a wall.
Yeah, it's going to take a lot more than that to get Big Daddy V off his feet.
Shannon Moore drop kick to the knee of Big Daddy V.
Giving it everything he had. Now down to one knee.
500 pounders down. Shannon Moore trying to kick it into high gear for a moment. Samoa drop.
That could probably be it.
You think? Bone crushing. Oh, no. 500 pound elbow to the sternum. Lights out. They may have to stretch your Shannon Moore out of here.
The winner of this match, Big Daddy V.
Methodical, dominating from the very beginning to the very end.
It ended quickly after Shannon Moore showed some life. Samoan drop, nearly crushing the ribs. And look at this, 500 pounds. Talk about athleticism out of a big man.
It's like a building falling off him, Michael.
I'd love them to put a seismograph out here and measure the ring when Big Daddy V lands on it like he did.
You'd need a Richter scale to figure that out.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, up next, both of these men.